In this illustration, we'll discuss about tension and thread of a swinging pendulum. Here we are given that a bob of mass m is attached to a string of length l, which is taken to the position as shown, where a string is horizontal, and now from this position it is released. And we are required to find the tension in a string where the vertical components of bob's velocity is maximum during this motion. So first we need to find out the position where the vertical component becomes maximum. So we can see if initial position of the bob was this, and say in its circular motion it reaches a point P, where we can see at this point the string is making an angle theta with vertical. Then at this point it is experiencing mg in downward direction and tension upward, and it is having a tangential velocity v, due to which in rotating frame of reference outward centrifugal force will be mv square by l at an angle theta with the vertical. So at this point we can first calculate the velocity. Say if this point is P, we can directly write velocity of bob at point P is, this speed as it is falling under gravity, this can be written as root 2 gh, and here the height to which it has fallen is written as L cos theta. So this will be root 2 gl cos theta, that is the velocity of bob at point P. Now at point P it is having tangential acceleration due to mg sin theta. The force acting on it is mg sin theta along tangential direction. So we can write the tangential acceleration of bob at P is this A tangential, we can write g sin theta. This we already studied in concept videos also, as this only due to the tangential force on it. And it will also be experiencing a normal acceleration, and which can be given as normal acceleration of bob at P is, normal acceleration we can write v square by L, which can be given here as 2g cos theta. And here as this angle is theta, this also theta from vertical, this is also an angle theta. Now we can write vy, if we consider downward as y direction, vy of bob, that is the vertical component of bob's velocity, is maximum when ay is equals to 0. That means initially due to downward acceleration its velocity in y direction was increasing, and after a point it will start decreasing. So wherever acceleration in vertical direction becomes 0, that is a point where vy is maximum. This implies that is a point where the vertical components of an and at will balance each other. So this implies the point would be an cos theta should be equals to at sin theta. So if we substitute the values, you can see this 2g cos square theta is equals to g sin square theta. Here g gets cancelled out, and we are getting the value of theta as 10 inverse of root 2. That is the point where we can write vy is maximum. So at this point we are required to find the tension in a string, so we can continue here. So at point P, here we can write the string tension is given as T is equals to, this will be mg cos theta plus mv square by L. So here as 10 theta is root 2, we can substitute the value of cos theta directly. So the value of tension we are getting is, here you can also substitute the value of v square, which is 2gl cos theta. So this will be 3mg cos theta, and the value of cos theta here will be 1 by root 3. So this result will be 3mg multiplied by 1 by root 3. So the value of tension at this point is root 3mg. That will be the final result of this problem.